morning, everybody. Carla Nicole. Have my client this morning needing some healing on the lower back and on her shoulder area. So I'm going to work out her neck and her shoulders and the lower back. You can get your own session actually by calling 1-844-5-WISDOM, extension 0. You can also become a Wisdom Focus Group member and get yourself 10% off. So again, call 844-5-WISDOM. So like I said, the client is suffering from lower back pain. Is suffering from shoulder and from lower back pain, so we're trying to work it out for her. Thank you.
said it feels good.
Good. Let me know if I get some pain. Notice you said that when you squat, you just have to think, right? And you would put the pain on your knee, on your knees, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry. Just relax. And let your hand just relax and let your legs fall.
Okay. Thank you.
I can believe it.
Yes. Shoulders and neck, first grade of stress.
All the time.
Hey guys, so my client came over today and she was having some neck pain, some back pain, and basically, you know, the body work that I do really helps the client to just really relieve the dysfunction, the hurt, the pain. So one of the beautiful things about what I do, which is energy body work, it allows the client to kind of get comfortable. It's meditative. It is very relaxing. But outside of that, this is a part of my healing process in my wisdom network. See, I do wisdom coaching, but a part of the wisdom coaching is the system, which is also the body work. You know, I don't talk a lot about how imperative it is to do self work and do the work, meaning you got to take care of you, issues, concerns, problems that's going on in your life. But outside of that, you got to make sure that you heal the body. See, the body carries a lot of stress, a lot of frustration, and we don't even realize it. We're just walking around just doing what we do. We don't realize how much stress or situations or what's going on in our life impacts inside of our body, how much we internalize those things. So one of the biggest things about it is it's very important that we do this part as a part of our self-care as well, which is getting the energy body work. And it's imperative that you allow yourself to do that. If you're interested in getting a session, go over to my wisdom coaching page. It's under Carla Nicole Wisdom Coaching Services page, and you can book there. You can also call me at 844-5-WISDOM, extension 0, if you'd like to get a session done. And if you're local, there's certain rates, but if you're out of the state, there's also different rating, but all of that is specified on my wisdom coaching page. And you know, you can call me or whatever. But if you're in Ohio, you know, that's where I am locally, then, you know, feel free to definitely reach out and get it done. But yes, body work is very essential for us to really take care of ourselves. And on top of that, it definitely is energetic and it's a healing. I'm not finished with her. I'm just having her, you know, get appropriate so you can see the rest of the session. But she didn't mind, you know, allowing you guys to take a look. And one of the beautiful things about that is, you know, being able to do what I do, helping them heal their lives, but then helping them, you know, get their aches and pains, or, you know, they just need a relaxation or they need to get de-stressed. That's what I'm here to do. Okay, so we're going to get back to the next one. Hey, yeah, you definitely need to come, Morris. Just let me know and get this work, definitely. So are you appropriate?
Yes.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the next phase of our body work. You can actually turn that way, face up. Then yeah, and then I'll be there you go. Okay, I'm gonna let you guys. If you guys have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. Also, that instrument I was using is called the tuning fork. And the tuning fork is to help help the client to relieve stress and pain in certain places of their body. So that kind of is like an instrument that I use to allow me to find out if there's a centralized spot that I need to pay special attention to, or if, you know, the shoulder's hurting, but I place the tuning fork here
and there's a pain down here, then that means, oh, I need to treat this. So that's my instrument that I use to kind of get some information that the body gives me. Okay, so we're going to continue on with our session. Just wanted to give you some information. And if you guys, like I said, want to get a session, 844-5-WISDOM. Okay. Oh, extension 0. So like I said, the client is having shoulder pain, so we're working on her shoulders. Getting dreamy there.
Yeah, I'm so sleepy.
I'm just trying to relax him. To carry him around. Good idea.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay. I have this one that it's cracking a lot.
Yeah. It's a
that is way good. All that jarring.
Please.
you see what it means now. Scoot it back.
I hear cracking.
That intended name in it?
Right here.
Mm-hmm. You're not finding. He's trying to hide from me.
It is right there.
Okay, that's where it's going, huh? That's closer to the that where it's at, OP.
here.
Yeah.
Oh no, because I'm feeling it down in my leg. Like as you're pushing, I'm feeling it down in my leg.
Mm-hmm. That's what I was looking for. I'm trying to find out. I wasn't feeling anything. It was high and good. Like, oh, this is
right there.
Rushing to the back.
Yeah, I still
want to do the left. Okay. See, we're all interconnected, so if this is the central point, this is where the phone could be traveling to.
So we're going to that probably explains my deep sometimes.
Everything's connected. There you go. Everything's connected, see? So when you were drawing and you were running, that probably. And it comes back because I used to be marching band, so the drawing of the knees, it comes back to marching band. On the concrete,
I ran track in high school. Mm-hmm. Yeah, since then,
How's it starting to sort of alleviate them?
Yeah.
We're finding where her pain is, so it was hiding from me for a while, like really hiding. I couldn't find it.
Okay. anything?
Okay, everybody. So that concludes my session with my client. I hope everybody enjoyed it. If you guys want to have a session, don't hesitate to call me, 844-5-WISDOM. Also, you can go to my Facebook page, which is Carla Nicole Wisdom Services, and you can get your session through that way as well. So I appreciate everybody for joining me for just a minute, and I'm out of here, guys. It's Carla Nicole. I'm signing off. Best kept. Have a good day. Bye.